prototype of the upcoming Porsche Taycan mid-cycle update has been sighted out in the wild. Subtle alterations on either side are shown by the prototype. Among the modifications are new wheel designs, updated front and rear fascias with vent designs, and other minor details. The new matrix LED headlights have four separate LED elements and updated internals. An updated layout that's twice as bright as the old one and produces more targeted light patterns. The new battery chemistry has the possibility to enhance range, discharge capabilities, or both. However, it is not yet known whether any modifications to the engine are in the works. The current Taycan outperforms the Turbo S-Class, which can achieve 616 horsepower or 750 horsepower on short notice, allowing it to go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 2.6 seconds and reach a high speed of around 162 miles per hour. Two battery alternatives are available to Taycan buyers, 93.4 kWh and 79.2 kWh, depending on the class. We anticipate new top-tier choices with the revised Taycan. The new class, according to rumors, will be the Taycan Turbo GT, which, with a three-motor powertrain, the current Taycan powertrain can only use two motors, will produce approximately 1,000 HP. The Taycan's acceleration could be quicker than the Tesla Model S Plaid's, which takes approximately 2 seconds to reach 60 miles per hour, given its amount of power. A new production electric car lap record at the Nürburgring is also possible. Although Porsche Motors has been mum on the topic, industry insiders and news outlets have speculated that the new 2025 Taycan could hit showrooms in the latter half of 2024. While we don't have official pricing information, we can assume that the previous version Taycan cost somewhere between $91,000 and $189,000. Everything rests on trustworthy hearsay that could or could not be genuine. We would be extremely grateful if you could take a few moments out of your day to tell us what you think about this.